show you learned shine? You know how to instant air learn?
Oh, no, I'm okay. Oh, man. I'm just enjoying myself right now.
Oh, man. This is cool. I don't play Karen.
But I just did this one last night.
I don't play Shine. Fight! Like,
see how it feels to play Chen against Karen.
Well,
oh, look, look, it's reversed.
Like I'd say, just let you know. Nah, I just gotta get used to the like actual moves.
Round one.
You gotta what's it called?
Nah, I like I know the calm I wanna try to do.
Fierce. Fierce, bro.
Fight!
Ripperoni. Oh, no, it's forward. Forward. Yeah. But it's like, with a little, like, force you charge it and then kicks.
Caught him.
Yeah.
What
are
you
talking
about?
The, you know, when she, like, swings her foot. You know what I'm talking about.
Oh, you're talking about the that's supposed to be overhead or not?
That's supposed to be overhead? Somersault kick that she knows. I think I know. It's
yeah. Oh, is that
me? Yeah. That's actually what I did.
Oh, I see you.
Gotta learn the buttons. That's why I was like, you think you're cool.
Oh, no, my bad.
Do it. this. I want to use Karn. Like watching you play Karn, I miss Karn now.
I'm not even going to
go. I can't do anything, sure.
Hey man, what you gotta do is just keep playing.
Yeah, I know, it's just it. I had 30 minutes with her at best. In training world.
30 minutes?
Yeah.
How did you get on 30 minutes? Oh.
Come on.
Best day got your 30 minutes. Dude, do you smell the candle?
Oh,
you smell the candle?
Four.
What? The candle, do you smell it?
Oh, it smells heat in here.
Oh, yeah. That's cherry blossom. Open the window. I got you, bro. I said I got you, bro.
Oh, you got it.
You not gonna read? No, bro. See what fuck she's contemplating life. You laugh, man.
Then I just play games.
I'm surprised you didn't come through and be nosy.
I'm usually so lame. Bro, you gotta put it on this side, man.
Shut up, bro.
See, man.
Shut up, bro. First minute.
Chun-Li. Now, let's begin.
Not the little role reversal.
Want to see my kung fu?
Role reversal?
I'll show you.
You want to see my kung fu?
I'll show you the dividing arc.
Round one. Fight!
Because I felt bad beating Chris with Panthers when I was competent at Micah. Who else? Micah, Tammy.
I was not expecting that to hit me, bro. Like, I'm trying to look at her. There we go. That was a nice piece.
That was?
Round three.
Every time I do a DS, the freaking just raw down fierce comes out.
Oh man,
you're gonna get hit with it. I'm gonna do it today.
Oh man!
Oh,
you almost had it though.
Actually, it's on. The reason why it's hit it is because I want to call it.
Because I just did that challenge though.
Oh, cap, so what? Okay.
Yeah.
The reason why I didn't hit it is because I I've been switching TVs. Refresh rate.
Yeah.
Round
two.
Offline back. I love that.
I thought that one go hit me first.
Oh, man, then I jumped too. I just wanted to get you on block so I could just speed trigger.
Final round.
Speed trigger.
That's what I'm really trying to practice on. No, I'm getting out of the way when it comes to like her. I'm trying to utilize her, you know, her wave a little bit better. Trying to get a space in there. That's what I'm trying to work on. Spacing and patience. Round as you can one. See, I'll never try to come to you.
Fight.
He's talking! suddenly win.
About
to
put more pressure on that.
Alrighty, let me, for real, warm up.
Oh, for real?
You think I play Chili for real?
Oh, no, I know you don't.
I mean, like, you're using, like, carrot and stuff, and...
Oh, yeah.
You gotta warm up, you feel me?
Good. I don't got no experience with, like, people like Chili, Rasheed, Laura.
I play Laura.
And Dowson.
So what about Vega?
Huh?
Vega. Birdie.
No, I'm not a Vega. I'm used to Vega by now. That's why I started the anti-air, because you know Vega.
Nah.
That's why I started the anti-air. I was trying to go down the list.
The best thing Tennessee got, I think, is Zach's pretty good. He plays Rasheed.
I know where Rasheed is from.
Chris plays Bison, man.
That's how you start the fight. What?
Yeah.
What made him start playing Bison?
I don't know. Bison has buttons.
So he's like Charge Games now?
He was using Guile for a minute.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, this is the new place, isn't it?
Yeah. Guile stage. And the door is like a straightforward character. Don't do that shit.
You know it, bro.
That was actually the kick back and a slide in the DMs and grab you.
That was nice. Yeah. The flow of the game changed now, man. That kick beats my own.
I thought it had been.
Somewhere. I got this. Yeah. It's like once like people see through lore, it's like yeah. You better be good or you better be
Trying to watch. So I know at least a couple of them are on this like that. That's not safe.
I don't think so.
two. Fight.
Oh shit, I forgot about that. I'm trying to practice the crush down and stuff too.
I guess it's not, because it's not a counter hit, I can't connect it.
Well, which one?
Standing medium punch, low medium punch.
Yeah.
Heavy kick.
That was a light kick. Round three.
thing, grab the gun.
Round 4. Fight!
Under my skin, man. That the soldier's disrespectful.
Really?
Made me mad.
Trying to do.
What?
No, I remember now. I got it.
What?
The reset. One, yeah.
That
the corner reset, and then the other reset.
I got you. Right here.
Come on. Do your little game laugh again. Do the laugh. Oh, oh, this is what you did it too.
You already know the anti
is coming out. Well, it didn't.
Buddy.
Time to get on that walking spree. Where are we going? Harvey, McDonald's, I got food fines, I think. Being courteous and you trying to play me? You trying to play me, bro? Don't fucking jump in my house, man. Who the hell is you? No. Let that come off, sweaty. Finish the job! Finish the job!
There you go.
Finish the job!
I did.
My release check was on. I can't turn that off. I can't turn that off.
What?
No.
Oh,
no.
That's the tip.
Yeah, just the tip. Just how you like it. You like that anti-air? You like that anti-air?
Yeah, man, it's nice.
I said, do you like... There you go. That was life. What you want to do? What you want to do?
Lara wins.
Oh my god, she's acting like a girl. I hate when they do that. What you wanna eat? I don't know. What you wanna eat?
I don't know, son.
Oh, dude. We know.
We might as well order pizza.
My shrug means I don't care.
No, my mom, order
pizza.
Put
the window up, one. You killing it.
Open up the door, bro.
Door?
Yeah. Dumbass. How you gonna open up a locked door? Why don't we get the fan? Let's turn the fan in here. Oh shit! No, you should say something. But I mean, open up. Do not open up the door like that. You see? In fact, here, Ari, you play real quick. I'm gonna make you play the spaghetti. Eat spaghetti. Play spaghetti. Make two plates. Make 2 plates of spaghetti because of. I'm
Brian
and I like
to listen. And cold water.
And cold water.
Or I'll make the water. You know, I don't mind getting in there.
You
cut your
girlfriend
a slap. I play already.
It's not fun.
It's because I'm not good.
I know. I'm not good. As you can see. No, I'm not.
was pronouncing his name wrong the whole time.
You thought his name was.
For some reason, that's.
It's Guile.
Guile?
Yeah.
That's how you start the fight! Finish it quickly!
No need for talk. Let's do this.
Round one. Fight!
Oh, really?
I forgot to
put
my wallet. My wallet gave me the
$20 today. Yeah. Oh, man. Y'all killing me with this shit. Y'all killing me with this shit, man. I said I needed the money by today so I could get it tomorrow.
Hey, it was
be there.
Tell them that you were
he said,
yeah, I did. I told you.
I mean, you did.
You didn't tell me you needed the money today.
Yeah, I did. Yeah, I said, when we come over, you can give them the money today.
But you said she was a killer, so I thought you had the money.
Today.
Well, anyway,
then I wouldn't have bought it
off. Oh, cat, and it's my face away. Oh, Christmas, you.
Well.
Yeah.
That's pretty soon after.
I feel special.
Thank you.
Sure.
Yeah. Damn. Jump some more. She played Jackbox. I'm pretty sure.
Right.
You don't know the girl. What's wrong?
No, she doesn't play games. Why does she have a lot of friends?
Jackbox is the
phone friends game. Friends with playing games. Just, I never got into the whole
it's not
console game because all I had was handheld. It took a lot of time to be a game if she, or if I ever asked. But she would never, like, literally, never buy me. If I had one for one, she wouldn't buy me an Xbox One position. So I used to open it.
Honestly, what's the problem? Yeah, you can't get it on your phone. You can't get emulators on your phone.
I know. I have two emulators on my phone.
Yeah. Oh, wait.
Where's the spaghetti and the milkshake?
Guile wins.
Oh, my God.
Why'd you pick?
Oh, I never played before. I do like all the spicy.
Okay. Right. Where's that?
No, it's cool.
On the window.
Is he still?
Yeah.
Six?
Yeah, he let me touch him.
Is that my spaghetti?
No, it's all.
Same thing. Go eat. Go eat.
God, water.
You never played with Nika.
Depressed and shit looking like they ain't having a good time because they said they wasn't coming and then they ended up coming anyway.
Cammy.
Cammy knows that's a big one. Plus, this brother who cosplays Cammy.
Hey, Ari, do this today.
For you, we'll be on the battle.
You're not making a mess with my soul.
I don't make messes.
Oh.
same mess outside yesterday. And I got you a drink. Open your mouth. Say ah.
I'm gonna piss on you.
For those who I wish to protect, I will fight them.
This black girl cosplay.
This is the path of my destiny.
All right, back on. More than
fight.
Okay.
Guys, we're gonna take a short break.
Intermission.
Intermission. Yeah.
Oh, I see you got the tripod.
Yeah.
It's bad.